mondott máshoz, but I should steal one of his.
Sure.
Since you have fuck this damn man everywhere, even in the morning he comes to my house, I'm tired of his hair. I'm going to shit it all, pass it to him. Anyway. I don't have a girlfriend, but to take a girlfriend to just to make a food, it's a big headache, you know? Better to come eat somewhere than to get a girlfriend and get a headache. I think for five days, it's one of the good things to get a girlfriend every time. Usually, I eat anything, like, you know, I don't have a diet, but I don't really have a diet. I eat whatever I want. I burn all calories at the gym, but before training, I would like to have something which gives me good energy, like macaroni and spaghetti, or chicken or beef, depends on the day, depends on my mood.
Oh. the chronicle, aristocratical, nautical, magnificent beast. Exhibit stick to the logic. You can be bullish and brawler. Your ass will still get demolished, polished and keeping them honest. My niggas eat like piranhas. We party stupid, retarded. Most niggas jaded and guarded because they not popular product.
I woke up and I went to the bathroom, washing my truck, brushing my tools. Someone's knocked at my door like 2-3 times, but hardly, you know, like trying to break the door. And I wait, and then I open the door, and there was like, there was on the back of your car. There's some stuff, and you know, and the paper is, wishing me to be in Thai. But I was like, you know, in the morning when I come, I was like, oh, this is maybe some girls, and I opened the door, and it was just a bag, man, nothing. Just a bag, but it wasn't a dream, you know, it was just a normal thing. But thanks to Stefania, she sent me that equipment for training, new ones, vision, shorts, gloves. Sanchez shorts there as well. I don't know, the Sanchez follows me everywhere, man.
Saturday, the guy from the gym is fighting.
Yeah, whatever, we went go to Sochi. But today I need to train hard. Yesterday was sick a bit. I made injection at the hospital.
Does it feel better?
Yeah, feel better.
Let's go.
I can become a promoter in Australia, you know, so we'll see. these days I'm getting ready for my fight for next year. I know there's a big show for myself. It's gonna be a big step up to fighting the legendary Wimbisawa, two-time KSW champion. And this fight gonna be held in Milan, promoted by strongest promoter in Europe, one of the strongest promoters in Europe, that's Stefania Picelli. She's only 26, but she's putting on amazing shows and they're putting up really good matchups. You know, last year she made the Yokao Extreme 2012, and I fought this Bukao there. Oh, this year actually it was 2012, and I fought there, and you know, she's really doing well. It was almost held up, 12,000 people, big show. So for next year, hopefully it's gonna be better, you know. Each time promoters get new experience, so she's gonna have, I'm 100% positive that she's gonna put a hell show, crazy show, you know. So yeah, it's in my mind already, Andy, we're gonna fight. I'm training, I'm pushing myself really hard, and I'll do my best.